off of technically where I was before because the game wasn't working for me. So I didn't upload the video. So let's get to it. Need power. everybody, I'm really talking now. Alright, as I was also saying last video, I completed a game of my 3 games on the fire series. So I hope you all agree. Oh my god, I'm just here. I wanted to talk about how much I enjoyed those games, but I'll do that as I play this one, because why not? This game doesn't have much of a presence to me. Oh, I see. I'm gonna make myself for this because I hate this. Dang! Guys, where the hell are my hands? Alright, I guess we're going in. Eat my dust. Well, possibly. Yeah, I don't. He's there right here. Get down. Oh no. No. Let me through, let me through. No, where's my arms? Damn. Well, I'm dead, okay. No, I cannot. Guys, guys, this is gonna be a short ass video and a very annoying one too. Because I gotta do this again. Fuck. Okay, remember what I had to do. Remember what I gotta do. I don't remember what I gotta do. Oh, hi. No. got him. Go, go, go. He's on me. Everyone, I would play Chapter 2, but I got paid for it and I don't have money to play it. Still.
Circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Those who are beneath us, understand it or not. End of...
The goal to forge on in your science is something, I guess, but I just don't have No, I'll not go back. Ah, nice. It's not nice running in someone's home. Yeah, but I still don't understand what this is. It's locked in there. Sorry, it's such a short video. This game's not exactly difficult, it's not that like long. Chapter 2. I'll try Chapter 2 if I ever get the chance to buy the game. But I might not be able to because it's not Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this. Very short experiments. I'm probably wasting everyone's time. I hope y'all enjoy it. I hope y'all have a good day.